With all my paintings I do, I'm looking for a way in. And what I mean by a way in is how to capture the subject's personality. To me, it's as important, if not even more important, than capturing how they look. And with this Shotzi Blackheart piece, I had a light bulb hit me. And that moment was when she was hosting Halloween Havoc for NXT. And it was just like, yes, this is it. This is the way in. She's a famous monster. And for horror fans like me, the words famous monster immediately make you think of the classic magazine and especially the covers that were painted by Basil Gogos. Fun name to say. And with that, his work was so iconic. It was so colorful but powerful, and a lot of ways, especially back then when a lot of those movies were in black and white, his really vibrant colors just brought a whole new dimension. And I thought this would be the perfect approach for Shotzi, using a lot of those colors and similar techniques that Basil Gogos used with his work, and setting her right there with those classic famous monsters. This is only the third painting I've done of Shotzi, and she's quickly becoming one of my favorites. I'm always asked who my favorites are to paint, and it's the people that have the already over-the-top personalities that I can push it even further with them. And man, that is Shotzi to a T. There's so much going on with her that I can take inspiration from and bring out in the portraits that I do.